from in this tutorial, I am going to use another stamps. For this, I am going under start mechanical design, part design, and mechanical design, generative shift metal design, and I am going to select a parameter and change the radius to 2, and we have accepted as the 2 millimeter thick. So I am going to select XY plane and sketch, and I am going to sketch a rectangle with the exit sketch, and I am going to make a wall, and I accept the direction. It's okay. Now I am going to select that face, and no, I am going to use a circular stamp and select that place, and the height is 6 millimeter, the radius is 2 millimeter, and the diameter is 10, and I accept as the default values and select OK. Now we have circular stamp. You want change the position, you're selecting on sketch 6 and the definition. I am going to, and it is okay, it is a very good position, it is very good position, and otherwise you select that part to that part. I am going to make it as 13 or 15. Now I am going to select the circular stamp, and under insert transformation I make a rectangular pattern, and in this direction I am using 2 with spacing 20. Now I increase it 4. I am going to make it as 22. Review. Now it is better. And another direction, I am going to use reverse 4 with 22 spacing. Review. And select OK. Now we have our design. I zoom in. I am going to select that face and use another, and I am going to make a rectangle. Sketch, and I am going to make a corner, another corner, and the last corner, and I am going to exit the sketch, and I am using bead. I am going to use 2 and 2, and the radius as 1 and preview. Cancel it and edit. I am going to delete that part and that part and that part and that part. I am going to delete the whole. Instead of a bead, I am going to use curve stamp and select that one, and it is okay with the first radio and second radius as shown in the image, and press OK. Now we have it. I am going to select that face and make a triangle and exit, and I am going to make another curve stamp, and I don't need the radius. And I am going to select OK. Now it is so, and I am going to make another. Now I'm going to make another rectangle and exit. And I am going to make a curve stamp and select half pierce and it is OK. Preview, and it is as the same as this one, and I am going to select OK. And I put the radius. We are going to see that it has a radius all rounded. Okay, it was all about this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.